This guy turned his hobby into an art form. David C.Roy has been building wooden kinetic sculptures for about 40 years. He made more than 7,000 pieces in 300 different designs. The sculptures move solely through spring-lined-up mechanisms. A single wind can provide hours of entertainment. With random patterns and soft sounds. Each sculpture he made is either a one-of-a-kind piece or a limited edition.